subscribe to our channel now and press the bell icon to never miss an update from KIMS Global.
Hi, I'm Dr. Suresh Chandran, Chief Coordinator and Senior Consultant Neurologist, Department of Neurology, Kerala Institute of Medical Sciences, Trivandrum. These are the common questions or common queries which many people have. Is Parkinson's disease inherited disease? By and large, idiopathic Parkinson's disease is not an inherited disease, but there are some secondary metabolic causes of Parkinsonism, or some of the Parkinsonism plus syndromes may be inherited, but do remember that that is a very, very low proportion. Usually, it is not at all an inherited disease. It is not being passed on to generations. Only in very rare occasions, there are inherited forms of Parkinson's disease or Parkinsonism. The second query commonly is whether Parkinson's disease is a contagious disease. Not at all. Parkinson's disease is a neurodegenerative disease. It has nothing to do with any infection. It doesn't spread from one person to another, and it doesn't affect any caretaker. So you all can be reassured that it is not a contagious disease. Do consider a Parkinson's disease patient as part of us. And always one important thing is that we should promote, or we should ask the Parkinson's disease patient to be as normal as possible and continue a normal lifestyle.